Welcome to Async Code. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to use try and except to catch exception. I will define a function which will throw zero division error. I'm going to divide a number by zero. Let's see. We can use def to define our function, and I will name it throw error. And this will return number 3 divided by 0. And I'm going to call this function now in our try and except. In try, I'm going to call throw error. And we are going to use an except zero division error. And then print some message. Print zero divide by zero error divide by zero error. And we are going to catch exception also. In this, I'm going to print catch exception. And then we will have a finally. And finally, block. Just going to save our program and run. You can see over here it gives divide by zero error, and we also the program also enter in a finally block and print this message. This way we can use a try and except to catch an exception. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Async Code. Keep supporting me, and thank you for watching.